In this video, I'm going to show you how you can multi-stream to your Facebook page, your business page, your Facebook group, whether it is a private or public group, and also, if you want to, your personal Facebook profile all at the same time or any combination of those pages. Again, my name is Rob Balasabas. Welcome to my channel. On this channel, I talk all about live streaming tutorials, strategies, ways to make more videos easier, better, faster, and also how to grow your audience, build community, and monetize your content. So make sure that you subscribe, hit that notification bell, and also leave a comment and like this video so that it can get out to more people that hopefully it can help as well. All right, so we'll jump into my screen now and I'll see you there. All right, so now welcome to my screen. This is my Restream dashboard. So you will need to get a Restream account set up. You can click the link down in the description. There's gonna be a free version that you can sign up for. Now, full disclosure, to connect to Facebook pages, groups, personal profiles using Restream, you will need a paid Restream account. So go ahead and check that out down in the description. We will make sure that you are hooked up with a free trial. Also, if you want, there's a video, there's a little pop-out that's gonna come up on the top right of your screen here. Look for it or in the description to get into another video here on my channel that will help you get set up with Restream if you're new to Restream, okay? So now the first thing you need to do, once you are connected with Restream and you're inside of your dashboard, what you'll need to do is add your Facebook pages, groups, personal profiles as a channel, as a destination. So click the little orange button here on the top left. That will open up all the different destinations that you can add and connect to Restream. So I'm gonna click on my personal profile first. I'll click on Connect Facebook. Now Restream's doing its thing, and since I'm already logged into Facebook, it connects it immediately. So now all I need to do is choose which of my Facebook pages, groups, and personal profile I want to connect to Restream. So for this one, let's connect my personal profile and click on Save. And there you go, it's done. You can see it right there. It is connected and it is ready to go. All right, so now let's add a private Facebook group, which is very common. I'm sure you have a private Facebook group. If you do, let me know in the chat. Even put a link, I'd love to check it out. So click the add channel, the orange button again. Click at the bottom left here, groups and public Facebook pages. Click on connect Facebook. And now instead of choosing the personal profile, I'm gonna choose my Facebook group, which I'm trying to look for right now. Here it is, Content Marketers Cafe, and click on save. Now there's gonna be an additional step here, which is where Restream would like you to give Restream access to your Facebook group. So just click on the blue button here. That'll take you over to Facebook, to your group, and it's gonna get your permission to allow Restream to connect to your Facebook group. So just click on add when you get there. And there you go, success. So now you can just click on done. Awesome. So now you see at the bottom that my Facebook group, the Content Marketers Cafe, is also now connected to my Restream account. Now let's add a Facebook business page. So for this example, let's add a TubeBuddy business page. And all you need to do again is, yes, you know it, add channel, the orange button. The bottom left again, let's click the Facebook Live groups and public pages. Let's click on the blue connect Facebook button again. You're a pro at this by now. And here we are again. Let's now select the TubeBuddy Facebook page, the public page, and click on save. And there you have it. Now I have three Facebook destinations set up. So my personal Facebook page, my private Facebook group, and a public business page on Facebook. So now you're gonna ask me, hey Rob, awesome, connected everything. Now what do I do? So let me know, I'm gonna take a pause here. If you have any questions at this point with adding your channels and destinations and pages from Facebook, let me know in the comments. I wanna make sure I answer that before I move forward. So once you have this all set up, you've connected all your Facebook pages and groups and personal profiles, you wanna go live, you can go live directly through Restream Live Studio. And so the way that you do that is you click on the Live Studio, the orange Enter Live Studio button right here. All right, so now I am in the studio. So I'm gonna click on setup on the top right here. I'm gonna make sure that I have the Facebook page, profile, and group all toggled on, which I do. You can see that right there. I can put in my title, so test FB Live title. And then I'm gonna put my description, test FB Live description, and then update all. And that will update all of my Facebook group, profile, and page all automatically for the title and description, which you see right here. So I'm going to click on edit just to show you that. There it is. See, that's an example. My Facebook group has the title and description that I've set. So now at this point, all I need to do is click on go live, the orange button right here, and I will go live directly to all three pages. So before you leave, make sure you like, leave a comment, say hello, ask a question. I love comments. If you want to learn more about how to go live, I've got a whole playlist for you right here. Watch this playlist. This will help you level up all of your live streaming, whether it's on Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitter, everything. You can multi-stream. I've got a bunch of videos here. And I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.